Hi, I'm KJ, and I'm going to teach the red-winged shutter. And it's going to start by pulsing the shoulders forward. One, two, three, four, side to side, five, six, seven, eight. Shutter up, drop. Shutter up, drop. Again, pulsing one, two, three, four, side to side, two, three, four. Shutter up, drop. Shutter up, drop. And that's it.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm going to teach you the toe heel toeing. You tap your toe, you tap your heel, rock toe, heel, toeing. Tap your toe, tap your heel, rock toe, heel, toeing. One more time. Tap your toe, tap your heel, rock toe, heel, toeing. Tap your toe, tap your heel, rock toe, heel, toeing. Let's go, go, bird, and dance moves. Happy Pride.
Hey, y'all. I'm Courtney. I'm going to teach you the mellow yellow leg. So you're going to go pick up your leg, kind of bring it in, and down. In, down, double on the second side. And then just repeat it. In, down, double, down, tap, tap. You can feel some shoulders in there. Do whatever you want with your arms and your shoulders.
I'm Frances Adayo, and the set of movements I'm going to show you is called the green wing teal tail and toss. It starts with a toss to the right with the arms, hips and tail to the left with the arms, and then your arms go up as your hips go to the right. You come down and you toss your head up. Do it again. Toss to the right, and arms to the left, both arms up as your hip goes to the right. You bring everything down and you toss your head up. Again, one and a two and a three, four and five. Happy Pride and joy!
What's up, party people? It's Risa here, and I'm going to show you guys how to do the peacock prance. It's pretty simple. All you have to do is go heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe. And then when you feel comfortable, add some swag to it. And you go heel, heel, toe, 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 toe. See you guys Saturday.
Yeah, this is Molly Songs with a hummingbird handshake. So really simple. Get your hands out, give them a little flapping, or even a twisting if you'd like. So we're gonna flap like this. And then we're gonna push your arms forward and push them back and push them forward and push them back. You can see my body's going in the opposite direction of my arms for a little bit of contrast, but in any direction you can go. Celebrating the way our hummingbirds can move towards and away from plants with incredible flying dexterity. Hummingbird handshake.
Hey, I'm Juliana. I'm going to teach you how to do the roseate spoonbill swerve. Let's go, go birding.
So let the head lead the movement. You're just going to go one, two, three, four, two slow, one, then two, and four more. One, two, three, four, one, and two. Super simple, make it your own, and happy Pride.